Yesterday in Boston, I interviewed President Jimmy Carter about this new executive action. He defended President Obama's decision to go it alone. Was he right to go around Congress?
Yes. Well, to expand on that, I think he has tried every possible way to get Congress to pass a reasonable bill.